I'm going to talk about the player box in this video. It's the general body mass of the character. It prevents the two players from overlapping with each other. As you can see, the characters can push each other. It's basic AABB pseudo game physics. What's not so simple is that there are certain sprites or certain moves that result in different size of the boxes. For example, with the crouch, you need a smaller player box. You need to look at every single sprite that might do this, and then change the box size in real time. After you change the box size, AABB works pretty much the same. In order to edit or fine-tune the boxes, I have an editor. I only have one box to represent the entire body for now, so I can edit it. And later, I also plan on setting up offsets where the bottom center might be away from the player position, but that's for later. If I press enter, the box's specs are saved in JSON files. As the player cycles through different animations, you look at the specs and change the box size in real time. The concept is fairly simple, but parsing all the data can be a real pain in the ass. I'm gonna go back to the game. Let me change the box by a significant margin so you can see the difference. I'm gonna go back to the game and change the animation speed for crouch. 20 frames. So you can now see that the see that the player box is changing in real time. I can also change the speed for standing up animation, but that's like a single frame, so I'm not gonna do that in this video, but I hope you get the point. That's it. If you have any questions, you can reach me off with all the links below. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.